Hello, calling friends. So, another week of our weekly challenge finding color is over, and today we all see the gallery of works sent to me for the prompt dolls. It turned out to be not that easy prompt to find in coloring books. Many of you wrote me that it was really difficult to find an illustration with any doll, you know, voodoo doll you could color, Russian doll, and of course classic dolls. Anyway, I've got 45 submitted works, more than I had expected, and there are different types of dolls. Some are really scary looking, some very pretty. Quite a variety. In my collection, I was able to find quite a good number of dolls, but as always, I was able to color only one illustration, and I decided to color this one by Any Coloring from her set Dolls. I wanted a doll to be a main object of an illustration, so that's why I chose this picture, and that's what I've got. A very pretty looking Barbie like doll, all in pink, blondie with blue eyes. And here I used new markers that I bought recently from Australian brand Montmartre. I colored this dress with them, and so far I'm happy. They are very bright and smooth layering. We'll try them more, and then we'll share with you my opinion about those markers. Then over markers I shaded a little bit with colored pencils. And background, I decided to make it quite simple. Did it with watercolor pencils, and also added this frame to make the picture look more complete. And on the whole, I'm quite happy how this doll looks. Very pretty, very girly, and very bright. It was really enjoyable coloring. And I think maybe I will color some more dolls from that set. I really like it. And okay, and now about our gallery of works, of all submitted works. Though there is quite a nice number of submitted works, 45, there are many illustrations that are repeating, especially from Hannah Carlson's Midnight's Masquerade. It turned out there is a picture with a doll in that book, and I believe 5 or 6 persons colored that illustration. And there are a few pictures by Ryan, Ennis Guerrera as well. And also on some illustrations there are very small dolls that you have to really look carefully to notice them, and I hope you will be able to do that and to see dolls on all the submitted pictures. And okay, now let's watch the gallery together. Let's go. Thank you. So that was our very interesting gallery of works for the prompt dolls. Thank you everyone who joined that challenge. And now let me choose another prompt for the upcoming week. As always, I will draw it from this magical box. Okay, let's find out what we're going to color during the next week. So friends, we've got umbrella prompt to color for the next week, and I think it's quite an easy prompt. You can easily find some illustrations with umbrella. Also, you can color parasols or Chinese or Japanese umbrellas too. So I think there's going to be quite a choice of suitable illustrations. I remember I colored the whole double spread with umbrellas in one coloring book. Straight away, I can't remember any other illustrations, but I'm sure I can find some in Asian-oriented coloring books, and maybe something autumn-themed. So I'm excited and I'm off now to search through my coloring books. See you later. So friends, I'm back and I must confess that I got carried away while searching for illustration with umbrellas or parasols because I found so many books illustrations for this prompt, and it was really interesting. And all the illustrations are different, and so no wonder I got carried away. I couldn't stop myself. I was curious what other illustrations are there, what I can find. Anyway, let me at first show you one illustration that I colored long time ago, and this double spread with umbrellas only, except for this lady here. So very interesting double spread, only umbrellas, and I color it in simple way using only water-based markers, but it looks quite beautiful thanks to all these umbrellas, all these colors. Okay, now let me show you the coloring books that I have chosen. Fantasia and Nick Filbert. Actually, there's enough books to color during several months, not for 1 week. This is quite known illustration, a Japanese girl. My favorite coloring book, Moon Blossoms, Katrina Palon. Of course, it's Asian themed, and of course, you expect there will be a girl with an umbrella. Here she is, very beautiful illustration. Dragons in Nature, Coloring Heaven, Anastasia Kolderova. Something different, a little bit. At least we have a dragon here and a girl with umbrella. Korean book, Girls Around the World. Another girl with an umbrella. A Chinese girl. Little bit something different and something autumny. Cats Coloring Heaven. And I have this cute illustration of a girl with her kitten walking under the rain. A googly, of course, another Asian theme coloring book, and you expect to find illustrations with umbrellas here. The first one is this one. but I actually like the second one better. This one, very beautiful and kind of melancholic atmosphere, a little bit sad. Really love this one. Another Korean coloring book, Princesses. And we have this lady in beautiful dress with this parasol. Shadowscapes by Stephanie Low. I haven't colored in this book for ages. When I just got this book, I colored one illustration and I don't like the result. Kind of annoys me how I colored it. And after that, I didn't take this book again. Sometimes I look through it and kind of thinking about coloring something, but I stop myself. Her style is a little bit sketchy and very unusual, and it looks rather simple, but when you start coloring it, I don't know, you get confused, so I'm not sure. But I have chosen this illustration. Again, a lady with a parasol. Again, looks quite simple, but I don't know. This book scares me off, kind of. Timeless Beauty, Momo Girl illustration. Of course, another girl with an umbrella. Here's something different. A more relaxing illustration, Circus by Sarah Walsh. And this type of illustration. A different style, but we can see umbrella here. Another Asian book, Japanese, Heian Picture Scrolls, Junko Suzuki. There is a little bit of different type of umbrella, like this. We can consider it like a parasol, because it was used to shade people from the sun. Another relaxing picture from Cat's coloring book, actually the whole double spread. Cats with umbrellas. Very funny illustrations. And Lulu Mayu, Million Cats. There is a page with Japanese parasols. And a few printed illustrations. Again, couldn't stop myself and chose some from my printed illustrations, but these are very beautiful too. Matt Davidson, look at this picture. Though it will took some time to even think about what colors to use here, but very beautiful illustration. And Jeff Haney, Unexpectedly. There is this interesting cat lady, and we can see a mouse with a parasol here. Something different again, not just girls with umbrellas, and another cat with umbrella. This one by Ryan, a girl in the street and a unicorn. And finally, Ellie Marks, Age of Elegance, another lady with a parasol. So, quite impressive choice I've got of beautiful or interesting or funny illustrations. Again, I don't know what I will choose in the end, but I like to have choice. So I expect you will have no trouble with finding an illustration for this prompt too. I'll be waiting for your works. And that was all for today. See you next time. Bye.